congratulations for winning gold in women's category.
Thank you.
Today's event. So, how was today's event?
Hot and long and early. But other than that, it was good to be out. I've never been to this part of Bandra before.
Okay.
So that was really nice.
Okay, you enjoyed the view.
Yeah, I did.
So, how was today's your strategy considering the heat and you know?
My strategy was to survive. We decided we would go out quite slow and then ended slower. But it was just survival more than anything. Because I just overheat so badly.
Is there any practice, change in practice or anything that you require to incorporate for such?
Oh, look, the two guys that I run with. We run in the Ari after
Ari.
School, so it's hot and I guess we get used to it that way.
So you practice on your own in Ari continent?
Yes.
So you don't, are you a member of any club?
Nope.
No, you practice on your own?
Yep.
Great. And not only today's event, but in most events, we see less female participation.
I know!
So you being, you know, today winning gold medal, you know, out of all. So, what message you would like to give all the female audience who are watching?
Oh my God, get out, you can do it. You can absolutely do it. I ran for the first time 6 years ago.
6 years ago?
Never run before in my life. I joined a group of students and we trained for the Two Oceans Half Marathon.
Two Oceans Half Marathon.
So, from zero to that. And now I just like it because if I don't do it, I miss it. So, do it. That's my advice.
Great. And how do you, like, what's your strategy? Like, most people, if you see, they just start running. You know, if they want to run, they just start running. So, what advice would you like to give them? Diet wise or training wise?
Oh, I am not the person to ask. Just lots of hydration. 48 hours beforehand, just drink. That
okay.
was the main thing.
And should they intake some food as well?
Probably, but I didn't have anything in my house.
Okay, so you just hydrated yourself 48 hours before. Great.
You probably shouldn't follow my lead. I'm not particularly.
What motivates you to run?
I just like it. I'm not fast and I don't care. But I just like it. I feel better when I finish. And yeah, it just makes me sleep better. If I've had a bad day, it makes me forget all of that. So it's just the best.
Thanks, ma'am. Thanks for giving your time.
You're welcome.
Thank you.